tower. Back to where it all started, yeah, full circle. Get thrown back into original cell.
Right back where I started.
Yep.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is he?
Do you get
the lab at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You put this thing in my head. I don't know about that.
And now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
That's sus. Give me it.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Whoa. Was that in? Oh, it was a trap. I'm gonna need a gate fuse here. That one's busted, okay. Alright, let's sell that thing. And what should we buy?
You gave me printing the highest quality. Cycle complete.
What?
In progress. Print finished.
Beautiful. You're kidding me. Oh my god, I hate these. There's the gate fuse.
Thank you.
Okay, good. I didn't mean to do that. Very nice. Good job. Good job, guys. Whew. All right, got that gate fuse. Since we just use a shit ton of ammo. Skunk, hand cannon, skunk, riot. Riot. Skunk. Okay. Okay.
UGC printing. Have a united day. All liability for use of this print. Have a united day. Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete.
What was going on here?
The choice is yours.
Now we'll get it.
Excellent choice. Cycle complete.
Thank you. Jump scare.
Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
We're all reloaded. Observation, wait.
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
Okay. Blocked. Guys, stop it. You done? Fucking do it. That one I expected. Okay, you got me. Oh no, that thing explodes. Here's what we're gonna do. Yep. Brutal.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
good. Maybe. Actually, it's maybe not good. I don't know. I don't trust her. A little concerned. I hate these guys. These guys are my least favorite. Without a doubt. Oh, not that. You guys know what I'm trying to do. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh god. Oh my god, the camera stopped. Alright, we're gonna need a gate fuse, yep. Alright, I'm on it. I did kind of expect that one, so I don't know why that still got me. Okay, I've still got one more. Come on. Beautiful. Are we supposed to go up there? Oh yeah, we already went there. Okay. Let's do it.
Keep it's been a while forward, since we
crawled through a vent, actually.
Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Bitch, I'm going pretty damn fast. Alright? I mean, there's fucking mutant zombie things fucking everywhere. Alright, I'm doing my damn best. And you know what? I would say I'm doing pretty damn good. What the hell? Oh, are we back to the blind? Wait. What? Oh, it's these. Okay. I was very confused for a second. Oh my god. Alright, dead. That's one of the blind enemies thing right there, isn't it? Yes, got it. Oh shit. No. Stomp on him, damn it. Fuck. Cheat. I'm gonna do it. I feel like the health injector gives us barely any health.
Hurry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this'll help get Cole off our backs.
Alright, do we just crawl back? Oh no, right here.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Stop baiting me. Oh, god damn it. I should have known because it's in such an like easy spot to find it, you know?
Thank you.
I missed. Sit down. No fucking way. Yeah, and you can't grip them. God, no. I'm so sick of these guys. Oh, no. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Up. I feel like I'm getting better at getting those guys. I don't know what the point of these is. Gonna be a leech. Yep. Unreal.
Get inside, now!
Experimentation.
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me? Yeah, I figured you couldn't break that.
Here.
to see how long it takes to turn into those things. Experimenting on the prisoners. Figures.
Uh-oh. Alright, we're just gonna get out of here.
Hey! What are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. No wasting time. She doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
Recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Give you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately. Her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elbow.
This is what?
The goal of this madness is ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofish, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus in the prison?
He would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong. You.
What happened?
Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on.
All right.